A suspect in a recent Colorado Springs killing after a bar fight is now in custody. Police arrested 25-year-old Marco Barcelo for first-degree murder. He's accused of shooting Sergio Suarez Gonzalez after a fight at a bar on North Circle Drive. When officers arrived early Monday morning, they found Suarez Gonzalez dead. This is the third homicide in the Springs in the first 14 days of the new year.